everyone. We're here in Brighton. We just got done a nice walk on the beach, and we figured it'd be a great time to make a video and let you guys know what's going on in our lives.
We just came here yesterday for my birthday. It's been a pretty great 29th birthday. My mother-in-law and sister-in-law are down spending a couple weeks with us in London, so we got out of the city for the weekend, and they've all been spoiling me, and I'm really thankful to all of you guys. All my Facebook messages, my posts, my text messages, FaceTiming, phone calls that I've had. I'm just really grateful to have all of the love that you guys are giving me, and the love for Mike and my mother-in-law and sister-in-law. They're spoiling the heck out of me, so we're doing good here in Brighton. We got the ocean behind, or sorry, the sea behind us. We're just an hour south of London, like we said, at Brighton. So the pier behind us, really beautiful and really peaceful and calm here this morning.
It's awesome to be outside, be near the water, lose the crowds in London for a couple days.
Get a little break.
It'll be nice to go back, but it's nice to take a break.
So yesterday I got my feet wet in the sea. I tried to touch the water, and the second time now it just pulls me and comes up and gets me a little bit soaked. So then what did we do? We went and toured King George Pavilion here in Brighton. It's a castle that was made in the early 1800s.
Yeah, early 1800s, yeah.
He just made it kind of like a hobby palace, and it has a Chinese theme inside, Indian theme outside. It's quite the structure. It's really unbelievable.
Google it, check it out. It's really awesome inside.
Yeah, it's really fun. Last night we also went skating outside of it, and went for a really nice dinner, walks along Brighton. It's really happening. Town. Lots of people going out on Saturday night here in January.
It is. The ice skating made me miss Canada, miss hockey.
Yeah, skating, yeah.
Yeah, so we'll work on getting my equipment back here.
So because my birthday has been so great this year, I've decided I'm extending it to a second day. So today we're going to continue to tour around Brighton a little bit, walk along the beach, breathe in some sea air, head back into London, and we have an evening tea at the tonight.
So with the new year, I know everybody's got new goals, new resolutions. If you don't have those, make sure you set some, write them down. They're 10 times more likely to happen if you got everything written down. Set dates for yourself with your goals as well. Don't just say, I want to lose weight. You got to set something behind that, and we'll make it happen. So with those goals, dream big. We're all capable of great things. So if you don't have your goals written down, get them down, dream big, you deserve it.
So with what Mike said about goals, I really feel like we can create happiness in our life. It's a choice whether we decide to wake up happy or not. I'm not saying that we all have the capability to move across the world to make our life happy. That's just kind of Mike's experience at the moment, and we are really enjoying it and just laughing it all in. And we want everyone around us to find their happiness, because living a happy life just feels really great. So we challenge you that if you aren't happy with the way your life is going, along with setting big goals, just make small changes in your life every day. There's something that we can all change in our day-to-day life, whether it's the way we wake up in the morning, the way we decide to change our thoughts, what we eat for breakfast, if we walk around the block, make a phone call to that certain someone that we want to talk to. Just getting past the fear, making small changes, sticking to them, and creating a happy life for ourselves. I read an amazing quote by Wayne Dyer. Happiness is not something that you get in life. Happiness is something that you bring to life. Have a good week, everyone. We'll look forward to seeing you again next time.
Absolutely.
Feel free to like and share our video.
Yeah. Share, subscribe, talk to us, let's get some comments going, and let us know what you're setting for goals. Get a couple small ones if you want, get them written down, get them out in the world, hold you accountable a little bit, and
and if you don't have anyone to share your goals with, send us a message. We all have to start somewhere, so if we can help you out in any way, we're not professionals, but I feel like
let us know. We'll try to help you as much as we can. And this is truly something that we're so happy about. I'm so happy in my life that I get to make this change from a carpenter to living my life in London, just having a blast and trying to help people, and I want to help people. So get those messages in and I'll send you an email back, and we'll try to figure out a way to get your goals done in 2015. We'll make this a big year, and we'll all do great things together.
Bye guys.
See ya.
Have a good week. Bye.